Hey guys, Tidy Beats here, and on today's video I'm going to show you how to get Crazy Craft 4 working without custom crafting, and like if you can't get it to download, there'll be linked to the mods down below and all that sort of thing. Right, I'm just going to delete these because I just tried to do this video and it messed up. Right, they're deleted. Right, if you have other mods and stuff, I would just name it something else. Like I've got like not my normal stuff, my server stuff, so if I want to go on like Crazy Craft 3 on my server, I can. Just gotta change that to just mods and it'll load. This is the folder we'll be using, mods. Make sure you have Forge 1.7.12, I think that was. Yes. Don't click on anything new. I've already done this video once. Just click on skip, open Forge like that, install client. And that, what if that pops up, it should locate it to your .minecraft folder. Should just be your normal, like your C drive user, your name, app data, roaming, then .minecraft. Just press OK. But I've already done all that. If it doesn't let you do it, you just need to download 1.7.10 on the Minecraft launcher, and then you should be able to load up Forge. You just literally do installations, new releases, 1.7.10, create and play it once, then it should work, and then you should be able to install Forge. I've named mine for my Forge Crazy Craft, just so you know what it is. I'm just gonna load up Forge now, guys, so you can tell that I don't have anything on that, and we'll get into this. If you don't, there you go. There's nothing on it. It's just a basic Minecraft Forge. If you look, yep, just a basic Minecraft Forge sort of thing. That's how that works. Now there'll be a file in the description that will take you to this folder. It's just uploaded at the minute, as you guys can see. So let's just press share. Yeah, let's just copy link and we'll use that link. We'll wait till that's done and then I'll be back, guys. Here we go, guys, it's almost done now. Oh, I can't move it out of the way, can I? There you go, you guys can now see it. Almost done. 99 and 100. Verifying. Making sure it's done it. Gonna do it this morning or this afternoon. I guess it's just verified to make sure it's all uploaded right. Download will be ready soon. Because I'm actually gonna download the folder so you guys can see that it's like legit and I'm not like installing viruses or anything. I'll come back once it's verified, guys. Well, I pause it and it instantly verifies. Right, okay, there, guys, that's done. Now mods, the folder, well, name mods. If I just right-click on that, come up with an ad, just close that, and it'll download. I'll be back once this is downloaded. Taking its time today, guys. Hi, guys, and I'm back. Sorry, I've just had stuff to do. Here we go, it's downloaded now. So if I go to mods, yep, all's here. And once you've installed 1.7.10, sorry, I've just had problems with a parcel that's supposed to have been here by now, but it's not here, and I'm really pissed off about it. So if you go to your .minecraft folder, go to mods, and literally drag it in. That should be Crazy Craft now running. So if you just reload 1.7.10 Forge and whatever the name, it should be it could even be unnamed installation sort of thing. But then it should load all your mods. Just in case Void Launcher and all that isn't working. Oops, did not mean to do that. There we go. There you go, 83 mods. And I'll prove to you guys that custom craft, like no random crafting isn't on. Hopefully it'll load. There we go. There we go, it's doing it now. Encoding overload, continue to turn the video settings to yellow. Shouldn't be too long now, guys. Are you gonna load for me or be a knob? It's gonna be a knob in it today. There we go. Your first time loading will take longer than like second or third time sort of thing. There we go, guys. Just to prove to you that custom crafting isn't on. If we're gonna create, I'm just gonna go to a creative mode. World. this is because it's for a different world. Don't worry about it. You should be fine. Shouldn't be for this world anyway. Shouldn't be. It's fine. Whatever. That's just for that world because I think I've used it in Crazy Craft 3. It's just missing certain things. I haven't done anything in it anyway, it's just the new world. There we go, guys. Well, it's a bit laggy, isn't it, to start with? And then you've got all your stuff. All your crazy craft stuff. Yeah, I don't know why these are like invisible items, but yeah, I really don't know why these some of these like invisible items sort of thing. I don't know what even what this is. I have no clue what some of these are. Let's see what some of these do then. Oh, I think these blocks are just like messed up or something. No clue. But either way, guys, that's how you install Crazy Craft. Crazy Craft 4. Oh, there's a Witchery. I'm sure I installed. I don't know, this is just basic Crazy Craft 4. Okay. Yeah, but there you go, guys. That's Crazy Craft 4. That's how you get it to run. Just to show... Holy shit, these spawns are... There we go. You got the spazzer. It's spazzing out. It's spazzing out. I'm gonna see if I can hit it. Oh, wait, that's the actual spawner. Oh, okay, yeah. But yeah, guys, that's how this works. This is Crazy Craft 4, and I hope you guys have enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Peace!